Sonny Burgess, a rockabilly singer whose hollering vocal style and frantic, jangling guitar made him one of the most electrifying stars in the Sun Records galaxy in the 1950s, died on Friday in Little Rock, Arkansas. He was 88. The cause was complications of a fall, his son, John, said. Mr. Burgess, the lead singer and guitarist for the Pacers, recorded only a half dozen singles for Sun, the storied label founded by Sam Phillips in Memphis, and none of them made the charts. But they were enough to cement his reputation as the Arkansas Wild Man, a full-tilt rocker capable of whipping audiences into a frenzy. His first and most popular songs, Red-Headed Woman and its flip side, We Wanna Boogie, released in 1956, delivered a straight shot of full-tilt rockabilly, with manic instrumental solos behind Mr. Burgess's growling vocals, punctuated by whoops and shrieks and growls.